I told you it was coming back. What did I tell you guys? Let's go. I called it 4 months back. Hey, what is going on, guys? This is King Alex, and today I'm gonna be telling you guys what happened within this latest update. The Skull Trooper is now within the freaking item shop. I was letting you guys know, and it's finally here. This video, I'm gonna be talking everything about it, the brand new backlink, stuff like that, and how you can actually get the new site or the old site within your Fortnite account and use it within in-game with sound and everything. Then we got the Skull Trooper back, and we also got a brand new another girl Skull Trooper skin, which is the Skull Ranger, and that skin is a little cheaper. And there's also the Skull Sickle pickaxe. Now that pickaxe, they never brought back the site. That's the thing. So that pickaxe is probably never coming back. So I just wanted to make this video to let you guys know how you can actually use this pickaxe in game and have it on your game with sound and completely use it. Now, right before we jump into it, you guys are probably going to be trying to get the Skull Trooper. If you want it, let me know. I'm going to be giving one away this video if we hit 100 likes within the first 24 hours this video is up. So if you guys want the Skull Trooper or the Skull Ranger, it's your choice, one or the other, drop a like. Let's try to get this video to 100 likes within 24 hours and I'll give one away. And also, just comment Skull Trooper or comment Skull Ranger, either one, and I'll pick one of you guys to win within 24 hours. So drop this video, share this video around, and let's jump straight into it. Now, it's freaking crazy because I freaking told you guys that the Skull Trooper is coming back. A lot of people doubted me, but I knew it was coming back, and it did end up coming back. It came in the item shop in the weirdest time. It's usually 5 p.m., but it literally came out in the weirdest time, but I'll take it. Now, the thing about this is that there's actual challenges, guys, for this. And you guys, if you buy either one or if you end up getting it, you can actually get a free back bling from challenges and XP and stuff like that. If you guys buy the Skull Trooper, you get Skull Trooper challenges. So it's complete 7 daily challenges. You need to play a total of 50 matches. Play matches with at least 1 kill. You do that 14 times. Search 10 chests in a single match, which you have to do that 10 times, and then deal damage in a single match 1,000. Once you do that, you get 1,000 XP. So you have to do a ton of stuff just to get this backlink. But if you have the Skull Trooper, you'll be able to get that backlink for absolutely free. Now, guys, one thing that's crazy is that if you do have the Skull Trooper before this came back, you get an exclusive purple style Fortnite theme. So basically, it's still rare. So this skin is still rare because if you had it originally, by what I'm seeing here, you can get an exclusive purple style of that Skull Trooper for free if you've had it before, which is also freaking crazy. Now, I'm gonna jump into how you guys can get the site for free as well. So I'll show you guys footage on screen right now. This is not my gameplay once again, but I'll link the guy down in the description who's the guy person that actually uploads these and actually found it. So huge shout out to him. But this is definitely really cool, especially how most likely the site is never coming back to the item shop. So it will be down in the description, the download link. Once you've downloaded it, there's going to be a README, and then there's going to be another link, this packed files. It's fairly simple to do. Like, you don't really need to know that much in computers. Go to Program, and then Files, Epic Games, then Content, and then Packs. That's the folder that it's going to be in. Take the Slide Swapper V4, put it into the folder, open it, and then click 1, enter. All of that should come up, then close it. Once that's all done, you guys should be perfectly fine. If you have any questions, let me know down in the comments. But once you open up Fortnite, then after that, you should have the site within the game. Like, you can play with sound and all of that. It's freaking crazy. Skin who, shout out to him. I'll leave his link down in the description. So that is that. Once again, if you have any questions, I'll be glad to answer any of them. Just leave them down below. Now, like I've said in the beginning of this video, I still can't believe the Skull Trooper is in the game. Now, there's also been a ton of other skins leaked as well. Like, once again, I don't think the site is coming back, but we never freaking know. Like, I never thought the Skull Trooper would come back. Once we got some of those leaks, it did end up coming back. Obviously, we have the Skull Sickle pickaxe right now in the game. I personally still think the site is better just because how clean it looks and the sound. It looks freaking clean. But some of the skins, like, there's a Hollow Head skin that looks freaking crazy. And there's also like these, I don't know what they're called. There's like a raven. I'm sure you guys have seen them. If you follow YouTube, a lot of people posted about it. It's called Plague and Scourge, I believe. And they come with their own capes and stuff. It does look pretty sick as well. The thing is, the Skull Trooper, I forgot it was that cheap. It was only 1,200 V-Bucks for a Skull Trooper. And I think the Gold Trooper was the same price, but the Gold Trooper never ended up coming back. I thought it was, but another one ended up coming back. Once again, let me know if you did buy the Skull Trooper in the shop. I'm not buying it because I feel like everyone already bought it by now. It's not even rare anymore. That's why I'm not buying it, but I might actually buy the female version of it. We'll see. But yeah, guys, hopefully you enjoyed this video. This was just a quick video explaining how to get the side pickaxe for free. I'll make more videos to come really soon. And one more thing, guys, if you do want to get that Skull Trooper for free, I'm giving away one. Drop a like. Once we hit 100 likes within 24 hours, I will give one away to you guys. I'll give you guys 1500 V-Bucks. I believe that's how much I can give, or either that or 2000 V-Bucks. And you guys can use that to actually purchase it. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Share this video and drop a like. That'll be really appreciated. More videos soon, and I'll see you guys on the next one.